I guess we got another paddle match. Oh.
What do you want?
So I understand you're the new man in charge.
Believe that.
Well, you got to understand, Stone Cold Steve Austin is the law. Sheriff Austin just heard the little match you just made. But I think there's someone who might be just a little more deserving of that shot. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, who that might be?
Well, I think it, the man who never got his rematch for the Intercontinental title. RVD.
Hey, wait just a minute. I've already made the match between Mark Henry and Randy Orton. It's already done, Austin.
Well, I hear you, and, you know, I think the law is fair. Sheriff Austin is a fair man. I'm listening to you. So I got a match for you tonight. It's going to be Mark Henry versus RVD. And the winner of that match next week right here on Raw will face Randy Orton for the Intercontinental title.
Well, let me say something to you, Sheriff Austin. We're going to play it your way tonight. But I want you to make sure that from now on all through the night that you don't get into Mark Henry's business anymore tonight. You hear me?
Do I hear you? Do you see this badge?
Yeah,
these badges
see it.
Don't mean I'm in charge. It means Stone Cold Steve Austin is the law. And if I see fit, I can open up a can of whoop ass on you. Bam! Just like that. Now you believe that.
Who's he talking to like that? I'm the GM. I'm in charge here tonight. He can't talk to me that way.
Don't let him. Checking the ring from the impact going right into the ring post. And now, wait a minute. What's this?
Yeah, what's Theodore Long doing now?
How objective is this? Long just gave Mark Henry a steal. Oh, that's
a disqualification
I've ever seen.
Just cost himself the match. That was a thing of beauty.
That wasn't very bright. Right in front of the referee.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has stated that due to a disqualification, the winner is Rob.
Give me this. You must have forgot. I'm Theodore Long. I'm in charge tonight. I call the shots. I make the rules, okay? Now, maybe I forgot. This is a no disqualification match. Now, restart the match.
What's that?
That's what you do.
Brilliant.
I make the rules. I make the rules. I'm in charge. Restart the match right now. It's a no disqualification. Do what I say. I'm not GM. Start the match or you're going to be fired. Start it right now. I make the rules here.
Van Dam is in no condition to continue, is
he? Restart the match. I make the rules. I'm not GM tonight. Do you want to be fired?
Okay, we got you the GM.
Do you want to be fired?
Yeah.
Then restart the match right now, white boy.
My God, this is a coachman. see another little kiss.